Newcastle United's new owners are set to hit the transfer market in January with Philippe Coutinho reportedly among their targets. After their lucrative takeover, Newcastle United are set to make a transfer splash in January. The Magpies are winless and second last in the Premier League table this season. Newcastle remain without a manager, following Steve Bruce's dismissal a fortnight ago.